alone there.
And now, the weather forecast for the southwest. The next few days will continue hot and sunny, with temperatures up to 36 degrees Celsius. Enjoy it while it lasts, as the low-pressure area over England might be heading our way.
Ah, this feels good.
That's right. This feels good.
What's wrong?
I think I saw something in the forest. Can I go and have a look?
It was probably just a cat, but go on. No problem. Have a good time.
Yeah, I will. Thank you.
Beautiful. I should take a picture.
What are you doing here?
This is my patch. No one's allowed.
You're the thief from the market.
I'm not a thief. Never see that word again. I'm just borrowing.
Borrowing? That's not...
They'll get their things back, and more, as soon as I find the Culobre's treasure.
The Culobre?
A giant dragon that sleeps at the bottom of the Dordogne, guarding a big treasure.
Enough to pay back the people from the market?
Enough so everyone will like me. You'll see.
Do you need help? To find the treasure, I mean?
Help? You're from the city, right? How could a city girl help me find the Culobre?
I'm an explorer.
Ha! Don't make me laugh.
If I wasn't an explorer, I wouldn't have climbed up here by myself.
Fine. Well, maybe I should test you.
Test?
There's a puzzle in here. Solve it. And I'll decide if I can trust you, city girl. But first, catch!
Mimi, are you alright?
Don't worry, I'm fine! What is wrong with you? He's gone.
Let's meet in my secret lair tomorrow! If you solve my puzzle!
I'll show him! He'll see if I'm not an explorer!